Welcome to the Israeli Times. I'm your host. You're an anti-Semite. Today we celebrate three Israeli police officers. The world should watch and learn from these intrepid, valorant, and brave human specimens. Thank God these three officers were there to arrest this weak, teeny, tiny, small, puny Palestinian child. Coochie, coochie, coo. Now I can sleep knowing that these milk-drinking kids are behind bars.
Oh, I'm afraid. Hold me, Will.
However, the chief commissioner will be questioned in a hearing as to why he only sent three. My question is, where were the other 52.5 officers? This is what the nation is asking. Look at the biceps on this boy. The sheer definition on his arms. So big that this police officer is able to fit his entire hand around his arm. A medal of honor for the officer who raised his hand in defense of his country. And he raised it against a child. He didn't see who the person was, if it's a milk-drinking kid, or if it's an 85-year-old grandma with hernia. You paid a price. The US has given us $3.8 billion. That's billion with a B. Of the taxpayers' money, people that have been working, people that have been scrimping and saving. We have that for our military expenditure, and I say to you, that's not enough! We, like the Pharaoh, want to go after every little child. I mean, look at this news. Have mercy on us. We've only managed to do 79. Who's gonna go after the rest? I know what you're thinking. Which weak, pathetic, cowardly police force goes after young children? To that, I say, that's all we have time for today, folks. Goodbye.